took away her innocence when she was just a child. Her little arms wrapped around her knees, looking half wild. Her tiny face was dirty, tears rolled down her cheeks. She wondered where her teddy was. She hadn't seen him all week. She had the darkest, saddest eyes the big man ever seen. He knew he'd have to question her, and he couldn't breathe. He reached into the closet, picked her up and turned to leave. When she said, "Do you know where my teddy is? I haven't seen him all week." She said, "Can you bring my teddy back to me? He means everything in this world. Don't you see? I was never scared, 'cause my teddy was always there. Can you bring back my teddy to me?" He said, "We'll find your teddy bear. Can you describe him for me?" She just pointed at a door and looked down at her feet. He seen the fresh tears start. He headed for the door. He swallowed hard at the second shot. There lay Teddy on the floor. Only then did he realize Teddy was not a bear. He was just a little boy with dark and curly hair. He'd been his sister's angel when things got really rough. But Teddy couldn't take no more. Teddy'd had enough. She said, "Can you bring my teddy back to me? He means everything in this world. Don't you see? I was never scared, 'cause my teddy was always there. Can you bring back my teddy to me? I was never scared, 'cause my teddy was always there. Can you bring back my teddy?"
Back for me.